Hello everyone, it is Francesco here. Today I wanted to do a short overview about how I'm using Todoist and Notion. A lot of questions on Twitter about like people who are curious because I've been using Todoist as my main task management application for maybe 6 or 7 years now. And of course, like when somebody jumps like that, you're probably curious about how that actually falls into place. So just to give you a bit of background, I talked about this on The Office Hours recently on Todoist. I have been using Todoist for six, seven years, but I came to a point a few months ago where I was actually getting quite a lot of like personal stuff to do, which is quite rare because you know, normally I would just manage things like separating them in a work and personal project folder, and naturally it came to a bit of a point where I was getting a lot of tasks and I thought it was a bit overwhelming opening my to-do list, because I would open it in Todoist and see quite a considerable amount of tasks in the range of between 20 and 30, and that was including subtasks. So as you can see, it was quite sort of, you know, a lot to do, and that's probably just because I was using it and we had a baby, so naturally my sort of priorities and all the sort of stuff I was doing was elevated. So I sort of hit a point and I was like, okay, I probably need to just separate this out temporarily. And I thought, because I use Notion as my primary place for projects, I thought maybe I would do this inside of Notion. Just put my work stuff there for a couple of weeks and see how things went. As time went on, actually, it was pretty decent because I was actually getting, I guess, a lot less stress on my back in terms of what I was doing. I had a task list for my personal stuff and one for work, so I was able to just have separate stuff. I was still doing some small things like being able to clip stuff into the inbox in Todoist because that works so well, but apart from that, they were separated. And as time went on, I was introduced to I started off with a very basic weekly agenda view that is actually produced by Notion in a templates area. Worked out really well, but then I progressed in building Jonathan Stewart built it, then I did a recent feature on. So he actually sort of produced this template that actually helped me to take my task management to a next level, connect it to projects, connect it to other stuff I was doing. So as you can imagine, naturally got better and better. So you can see this is a good example of sort of daily thing. I'm just planning like the like regular stuff that I do. I've got a few overdue things here, but as you can imagine, clip stuff into the inbox, clip stuff into the day area and plan ahead as well. So it actually does help me to sort of keep coordinated. Whereas inside of Notion, as you can see, primarily work tasks and nothing really here shouts, you know, like anything to do with personal stuff, but it actually helps me to sort of plan ahead, keep coordinated, plan the week ahead, keep managed, and I really like that. So I'm using this now as a really big hub for it. I've also connected my what I previously had in a separate workspace inside of my own account. So literally everything from my personal work stuff to work stuff where I'm collaborating with other people, all inside of one workspace. Whereas previously it was actually in a separate area, but I'll use this as sort of landing base for demo videos. So that's a little bit more about how I'm using it. I think it's definitely improved the way that I work. And I think for somebody, I guess, that is overwhelmed by the amount of tasks they have in their to-do list that are sort of encroaching on a lot of personal and a lot of work, I think that system could probably be quite good. There are certain apps that actually break these apart, but I think having two separate worlds where I go in and I'm in work mode, that has actually really helped and hasn't really stopped my use of Todoist at least. But folks, I hope you enjoyed that. Folks, I hope you enjoyed that. Please do make sure you're subscribed and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio.